don't be stupid. Come on, come on. Come on, Daily.
Into this.
The girlfriend of Kanye West.
Kim Kardashian. And a lot of films from there. You like it?
A lot of films.
Yeah.
It's a place.
It's a production.
Universal?
No. But you also have a theme park here in Orlando.
Disneyland, no? Disney World.
Yeah. The last
Disney.
One. Yeah, but how is the name of the
Disney World?
No, of the guy who created
Walt
the
Disney. Yeah. Okay. She has a talk show. All the famous stars go there. Woman.
Ellen.
Yeah.
The fiance. The woman of Jay-Z.
Beyonce.
Yeah.
This tennis player. And I don't know.
Andy Murray.
No. It's an on iTunes. There's a movie about this guy and
Roy McIlroy.
Yeah, against the other guy.
No, Roy McIlroy. No, he's
but
a golf player.
No, but you know the movie.
It was
between two guys.
Berg and
yeah, Björn Berg and the other guy.
Fucking hell. And McIlroy. a really famous singer.
Really famous. Singer.
Long ago. He had a really famous voice. I don't know any song of him, but he's really famous.
Okay, I don't know.
Pass. Yeah, then we pass. No idea.
Frank Sinatra. Noem binnen 1 minuut zoveel mogelijk presidenten van Amerika.
Oh, for that you have to be smart.
I know too.
Then we're both stupid.
We only know Obama and Trump.
Okay, Obama, Trump
Abraham Lincoln,
Bush, Lincoln. Are the two Bushes, though?
Yeah.
I think so.
And who was the other guy you said before?
You just have to say American names. Johnson. Who the guy who was killed? Kennedy?
Yeah.
I think there are more Kennedys. Let's say 3 Kennedys.
3 Kennedys.
3.
This is not my type of question.
No, exactly.
Yeah. But not enough?
You start?
Okay.
YMCA.
Yeah.
Okay, very famous. You have the FBI, you have the Secret Service, and then there's a series about on Netflix about.
What is it? Is it about the guy who is a traitor?
Yeah, exactly. When you walk into your apartment, you come. That's the first word.
You come when you walk into your apartment.
Yeah,
you
into
come
inside your apartment.
Home. Homeland.
Yeah.
This one.
Matrix.
Yes.
Jennifer Lawrence, 3 parts. Very famous movie with the
horrible bosses. Jennifer Lawrence. From the Mockingbird.
Yeah, exactly.
Hunger Games.
Yeah.
Noem binnen 1 minuut zoveel mogelijk States of America.
Oh, this is so embarrassing.
Why?
Okay.
Florida.
Florida. New York.
California.
California. Alaska. I don't know, Hawaii.
No, it's not a state. The States. The States.
It's
not
a state, huh?
Is Hawaii a state? Okay, nice. Oh, I didn't know that.
Tennessee. Texas.
Just to think about
American
football.
Baltimore. Yeah, I'm also thinking about football. They're just cities.
How many states are there?
North Carolina, South Carolina,
I pass it.
No, there has to be more. Don't be stupid. Come on, come on. Come on, Daily.
I'm not into this. I only go to Vegas, but New York.
Yeah. Oh. Ja.
Stomme vraag.
I can say it in Spanish because in English it's difficult for me.
You think I understand Spanish?
Es un personaje muy famoso, bueno, que ha hecho muchas películas. Una bestia negra, ¿no? Tenía los ojos vendados en negro.
A veces.
Exactly.
Exactly.